This is how I made the biggest paper airplane on TikTok. I went to a store to get a bunch of cardboard. I laid it all out and I taped it and I cut it and it was basically ready, guys. It was huge. It was bigger than me. Don't worry. This is just a test to see how it flies, but I am running out of time. So for the next 24 hours, I'll be adding your usernames on here and flying it down the biggest bridge in my city tomorrow.